You two, get over here. Clean up this fucking mess, you idiots. Clean this shit up, will you? Somebody's gonna slip and break their neck.
Let's go. Move it.
Hey, you two. You got some more work upstairs waiting for you. Get moving.
Hey, Richie. Come with us.
That was fucking Henry.
Yeah.
All right, come on. Let's get up there before he gets back. Haven't seen Henry in a while.
Hasn't changed a bit.
Hey, yeah. I hope he don't come back before we do our thing. Henry's good people, even if he does work for Clemente.
Yeah, but what if he does?
Don't even think about that.
I feel like an idiot with this thing on my lip.
Yeah? Well, what if we run into somebody we know? This way, they won't recognize us.
Fucking hope so. About damn time. Where the hell you guys been? Somebody spilled something in the conference room.
You ain't gonna ask what it is or how it got there. You're just gonna clean it up. There's a big meeting starting soon. And the boss ain't gonna be too happy if the place ain't sparkling by then. So if you know what's good for you, you'll get the place spick and span and then get the fuck out of there. Was that a yes?
Don't get recognized by a guy.
Please go away.
These two are here to clean up the, mess.
The mess? Oh, that mess.
All right, come on, you two.
One of the guys who was here before, he tripped and fell. So now there's blood all over the fucking place. And we got a meeting that's supposed to start soon. So you gotta get this shit cleaned up, and you gotta make it snappy.
Hope and the bomb and...
Fucking pricks! Hey, calm down, will ya? They're not gonna be around to bother you much longer.
Hey, yeah. Give me a hand here. Okay, the hard part is almost over.
Hope to open the bomb.
Just to clean it all up. Looks like you're done. All right, you can get out of here.
Okay, now let's get to the roof.
I'll grant you one wish, anything you want. Guy says, really? Partner says, yeah. He said, don't work so good, though. Guy says, why not? The partner says, you really think I asked for a 12-inch penis?
Cool, I wasn't talking to you.
I ain't used to this much exercise. Why do they gotta put so many fucking stairs? Vito. Vito, hold on. I forgot something. Here. This is for you. Just in case something goes wrong.
This is nice.
Some piece of work, eh? 1911 Colt with a modified clip.
What the hell did you,
Holds 23 bullets, so the ammo goes quick. And don't go losing it. These are the only two in the whole world.
Thanks.
Never mind. We gotta go to the window washing platform. Come on.
Come down and give me a fucking
smack! Shit, these guys!
Fuck me. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, this is like an oyster. Hold on, check it out.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing here? Get lost.
Shit.
Okay, Vito. Here we go.
You're fucking dead! Come out of your hole, you fucking rat!
Do I still have a gun? Oh, no, I don't.
Come on, let's go! Captain! Way to go, Vito!
Like my sister.
Oh, wait, pick up. Where's that gun? And pick up. There. Oh, it's not letting me go over there. Do I need to go back to that door? I think I need to go here, right? Per square. I don't know where he go. Oh, I should have paid attention.
Not bad, huh? You're fucking brilliant. Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Okay. That takes care of that.
I hope nobody heard us again.
Ah, buildings like this got soundproof windows. And we're so high up, nobody on the street could have heard us neither.
Come on, let's get to the window washing platform.
What the hell are you two doing? I wasn't done with my... Oh, shit.
Jesus, okay. Okay, don't shoot. I'll do whatever you say.
All right, put your hands behind your back. He ain't gonna hurt you.
Here's some tape. Tie him up.
You should consider yourself lucky. Everybody else got shot.
Okay, get on. We got work to do.
Hey, how much wire you got?
Enough.
How much is enough? Will it reach up to the roof?
Of course not. We'll just go up one or two floors and blow it.
So much for you being a smart one.
What?
This is crazy. What if the explosion takes us out, too?
It won't. We'll barely feel it.
Better not. If we fall off this thing, you're gonna be dead before we hit the ground.
Okay. This is the right floor. Vito, grab the squeegee and start washing windows so we don't look suspicious. I gotta connect the wires.
What the fuck are you waiting for?
This ain't no fucking peep show. Get back to work.
He's gonna blow up now, I think. Oh yeah, he said he's gonna blow up.
That's it. Okay, got it. Take us up a bit. Payback's a bitch. Ah, yeah, just like clockwork. Ah, here we go. These assholes ain't gonna know.
Whoa! Jesus, my God, my fucking ears!
What the hell was that?
I don't know. The thing just blew.
We'll barely feel it,
right? All right, all right. Let's go take a look.
I don't know why I fucking listen to you. I swear, you're like a half a retard sometimes.
Half a retard.
What the? Jesus Christ, I almost pissed on my fucking shoes
what
in here.
What a fucking mess. I
felt like a fucking earth. What the fuck? Oh, shit.
Lucky bastard.
You assholes! You're gonna
fucking
die for this!
Get away! Come on, Vito!
Hey, you sure made one hell of a mess.
Yeah, but it wasn't enough. Move it!
Get you
No! I didn't do anything!
Shit.
We sure made one hell of a mess.
Ah. It wasn't enough. Move it.
Get you
some. Oh, I don't have a shot.
No. I didn't do anything. Oh.
Must have watered down his martini. Going in.
Watch out! Behind him, player four! Get that guy from the top! Oh, that's Inspector Jack! Oh, easy! That's not your move! You're fucking dead!
Going in!
Is that the fucking best you got?
Take the other door, Vito. I got the right side.
Let's get his ammo.
See you next fall, yeah. Asshole. Is that the fucking best you got? Oh, you're in trouble.
I'm going in.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit. This way, Vito. You won't get through there.
What are you... Ah, fuck. The sprinklers are going off.
Really? Because I thought it was rain.
Wise ass. I can't see a damn thing, crawling.
Quick, sir.
Fuck. There's more of them coming.
Come on, assholes. I'm waiting for you. 3, 2
Hey, what the heck is going on here? Oh my god.
Next time, bring a bigger bomb, will you?
Hey, how the fuck was I supposed to know Clemente would be in a bedroom?
He wouldn't have been if the bomb didn't go off early.
Don't worry, we'll get him.
Come on, we gotta get out of here. You can't help him now. Clemente's getting away.
Let's go. I'm gonna kill that fuck.
I think that's a kid. Well, he acts like a kid.
Yeah, you think it's over? Wrong, assholes.
All right, there's two of them. If they split up, make sure you follow Clemente, not the other guy.
I know how to drive, all right? Just be ready with the gun.
Don't worry about that. Just follow Clemente. He's in the black limo.
Hey, Joe, I got eyes too, you know?
You're fucking dead!
Fuck. There
There goes one of them.
Nice job.
Clemente's next.
That's the end of him.
Can't be sure unless we check. This is for Marty. Now it's over. Let's go to my place.
Want a beer?
Give me Eddie's number. I'll call him.
All right.
Hello?
This is Joe. It's done.
Everything went smooth.
No, it didn't.
Why?
Marty's dead.
What?
They got Marty. We left them there.
Okay. What about Clemente?
Done.
All right. Don't worry about the kid. Small price to pay. The main thing is it's...
Small
done.
Price?
Come on now.
That's my fucking friend you're talking about.
Joe. Don't go taking it out on me. It was your idea. Nobody forced the kid to go. I'm sorry, but shit happens, right? Come by the Falcon tomorrow to get your money.
Yeah, whatever. The fuck you're sorry?
All right, take it easy now. All right, calm down. I'm sorry, too. More than you think, but you knew the risks.
You too.
Hey. This was a dangerous job. You took him along, he died. What, you think the war was any different? And Eddie didn't even know the kid, so don't blame him.
You should go home.
Okay, well, just give me a minute to get changed.
I'm sorry, kid. I am so sorry.
He sucker. That's hard. That shit's funny. Do I still have the car in here?
How's it going, sir?
I don't remember if I changed that color. Oh,
so
yeah,
what can
I
do
to change
you,
the
sir?
Color.
for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal.
I like that one.
Here you go. Pick a design. We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
Do they have a black one? Yes. Black one.
Appreciate the business.
Here's my second fair truck. Oh, it's gonna go straight. Bed.